because we had a big break after 1982, we had a long break before we got back together again. Very painful for Roger, I know, but for me it was something that I needed at the time, and I'm so glad to be back here. But our biggest record on the radio was an album called Who's Next. This is a song from that album. It's like 1972, I think, 71, 72. It's called Bargain. Face in the mirror, I know I'm worth nothing.